What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the OpenGL error 65543. Please make sure you have up-to-date drivers error when trying to play Minecraft on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. The OpenGL launch error can be caused by an outdated graphics driver, Java issues, or when Minecraft is unable to use the correct OpenGL files on startup. First, open up your Windows Device Manager. On this window, expand your display adapters. If you have to use Intel Integrated Graphics, then right-click the processor and select Update Driver. Next, select Search Automatically for Drivers. If you are using an NVIDIA or AMD graphics card, then I suggest using the GeForce Experience application for NVIDIA graphics card users and the AMD Radeon software for AMD users. Both applications are very similar, and a download link to both will be available in my guide linked below. In the Drivers tab, click on Download. This will take a couple of minutes to download and automatically install the latest graphics driver to your system. After installing the driver, try to launch Minecraft again, as this will fix the OpenGL error for most users. If the problem persists, then this issue is probably related to your current Java version. Open up your preferred browser and navigate to java.com/en/download to get to this page. Click on Download Java, which will take a couple of seconds to download the latest Java version to your system. When the download is complete, simply double-click the downloaded .exe file and follow the Java setup to install the latest version to your system. When this is done, open up your Windows settings. In the Windows Update section, click on Check for Updates and proceed to download the latest update before restarting your PC. Windows updates will install outdated drivers, which can help fix the OpenGL error you are getting. Lastly, if nothing has helped you out, then you will have to replace the OpenGL file in your Minecraft installation. Navigate to dllfiles.com and look up opengl32.dll. Here, you can download the latest version of the OpenGL client. It might take a second for the download to start, and your browser can help you find your downloaded files. Drag and drop the downloaded zip file to your desktop. Here, right-click the file and select Extract All, and then unzip the content of your download to your desktop. Next, search for %appdata% and hit Enter. Your File Explorer will open up. Navigate to Minecraft and search for OpenGL in this folder. A list of OpenGL files and folders will show up. Right-click one of the OpenGL files and select Open File Location. Finally, drag and drop the downloaded OpenGL file into this folder. When this is done, you will be required to restart your PC before relaunching Minecraft, and the OpenGL error will be fixed. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.